yesterday with Danny Dog, today with Deacon, head in the water. Tries to go at it. I don't know if it's enough, but we've caught up also with Mr. One Putt, Alan Grant. He will have to really hit something hard to get this on the green. But he didn't drive all this way from the other side of Henderson to lay up. He hit it good, but there's a gust.